If you have a Sawyer water filter, then you can replace the large syringe that comes with it with a small sports cup that comes from any typical bottle of water. Screw it on a water bottle with clean water inside, press it against the clean end of the water filter, turn it upside down, and press as hard as you can. It doesn't work as well as the syringe, but it gets most of the bad stuff out and it weighs much, much less.